or they're all intertwined, and we just have four times as much property to own. All right, here comes your 12 rare bars. Who needs them? Mithril, welcome. Sarks, you're making the staff. Starks, you making the staff form? Russ? He's a stiff guy. The stiff guy. He'll make the stiffs. So we can go do some. Yeah. Which one are we doing? Right on. He wants to set things on fire. Reduce the stun time, reduce the radius, reduce the damage, increase the cast time. Apparently he doesn't want to do dungeons. Not those. Alright, if you look at the tab called Silver Farming in TeamSpeak, there will be a you click on that link and it should take you to a Google Doc spreadsheet. Free pick. And the spells reset when you get off your horse. The Glacial Staff is now up to 120k. Whatever. You just thought about casting it and it worked. I just came back from Torment. Nice. That's how I just came back from Torment. Alright, I'll meet you there. Yep. He left. He didn't wanna. He left channels. He doesn't do lobby dungeons. Here we are. No, we're doing four green zones in Broadmoor, Broad South, and Tapper Woods or whatever. Did you want a hug? Did he give you a hug? The others. 4.2. That getting ready to go, guys. Hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. Trying to find another healer, but I don't think it's gonna work. Welcome to my channel, guys. Yeah, I figure we just won't bug him with our verbiage. Huh? Come on, guys. Run in the dungeon. Let's start.